I always knew a trip like this would be special. But actually being here, walking the stone streets and seeing the historic hillsides of Jerusalem, the Bible stories I've heard and the verses I've memorized, it exceeds every expectation.
This is the Sea of Galilee right here.